Hogsmeade, here I come.
On another adventure, are we?
This looks intriguing.
Oh, how I love good puzzle.
Mine now, demiguys. not sure how I'd fare in a little place like this.
Aloha, Mora.
Rebellion.
I can't go back.
I wonder who lives here.
Be strong, Alexandra. You can't imagine how inconvenient travel was before I invented flu powder.
Hello. Might you have time to help with an urgent delivery?
What needs doing, needs doing.
I'd be terribly grateful if you could help me and my friend with a time-sensitive delivery.
Hello, Homura. Rebellion.
Seems a pleasant enough little place.
Mind now, demiguys.
Repair. Good freedom. Revelio. Homura. Revelio.
Oh, here's a pleasant surprise. It's like a place right out of a storybook.
Alohomora. Alohomora.
I'm now, demiguys. I wonder who lives here.
Revelio.
Alohomora.
Revelio. Revelio.
Alohomora.
Thank you.
Revelio. Revelio.
Not sure how I'd fare in a little place like this. I know what that means. Merlin trial.
Off on another adventure, are we?
Nice to see you again.
Likewise. What can I help you with today?
What do you have for sale?
What are we looking for today? A fine choice. Exactly what I would have chosen. This will do just fine. Thank you. Thank you for stopping in. I appreciate it.
Aloha, Mora.
Mind now, demiguys.
Revelio.
Seems a pleasant enough little place. Thank you.
handy resource indeed, your field guide. I'm most pleased to be included.
Do with a nice mushroom stew about now.
One less human to worry about.
Ranrock has fooled you all to your demise.
Here's one of those tables Professor Shaw mentioned.
Revelio.
What are you up to now?
It's like a place right up.
Shane Bardolph thought dark magic was the answer. I reckon Rookwood's played a hand in his disappearance.
Rebellion.
Revelio.
Hello, Mr. Moon. I actually have...
Dear me, you have been You're ready for the final... You have done all I asked. If you do find more, please feel free to remove them. And if I ever find out who the bully is behind this... Thank you once again. Now that you've mastered Alohomora, no lock is unbreakable. But do feel free to keep finding demigod statues and removing those moons.
nice to see you, my young friend.
Wonder who lives here. Could it be a Merlin trial?
Off on another adventure,
if
are we?
If only someone would come to me aid.
A castle must have been quite stately in its time.
I'm glad that you received my owl. We need to stay low and remain quiet.
Natty, what's going on? Why are we all the way out here?
As promised, I did some investigating to find out what Harlow is up to. I followed him to the Hog's Head. I noticed him reading a letter. All I could see was that it was signed by and bore the seal of Victor Rookwood. And one other thing. Harlow mentioned you to his colleagues.
No, they didn't. Rookwood and Harlow are after
me. Why did you lie to me? And what do they want with a Hogwarts student?
Professor Fig told me to keep things quiet, but I know I can trust you, Natty.
When were you at Gringotts?
Just before I came to Hogwarts. In fact, it's why I was late to the sorting ceremony. A portkey brought us there after the dragon attack.
What on earth?
There's one more thing. It's a bit... Professor Fig says I have a rare connection to a pal...
What?
I'm still learning, but I can see traces of it. And I've caught... I know it's a lot to take in.
It is. And I will have more questions. For now, it's safe to say that Rookwood and Harlow are a threat to both of us. To all of us. That letter is the tangible proof that Officer Singer needs. It is why I followed Harlow here, and why I wrote...
I'll help you find the letter, Natty.
I'm glad to hear it. First, we must access the castle keep. I'll check the main gate, see if you can find another way in. I do not see any guards, but we should still try to be as quiet as possible. Harlow is here, after all.
I wonder what that does. That did it.
We died in the house.
Revelio. Wingardium Leviosa. Prepare. Wingardium Leviosa. Revelio.
Revelio. Wingardium Leviosa. Wingardium Leviosa. Revelio.
I need to find a way into the gatehouse to open the gate for Natty. Be another way in.
We got Leviosa.
That looks as if it might raise the gate.
Revelio.
I knew you could do it. This way. I will get the door. That is the main keep. My guess is that we'll find Hallow and the letter inside. We'll need to be careful once we get...
I hear them.
Yeah, restrain the beast!
High Wing.
Do you know that hippogriff?
Get these things back to now.
Very well. New plan. I get the evidence and you free that hippogriff. Agreed? This is our chance. Go!
Blast it! There's gotta be another way to get up to the roof. Somewhere. I hope Natty stays out of trouble. Revelio. The safest place to sneak into.
I'm going to enjoy this.
I hope Natty's having an easier time of it. Hello, Hamora.
You're going home in a wooden box!
Deke was right. We need to save you from these barbarians. Wing. It's all right. There we go.
There you are.
Come on.
A lot more.
Hurry. The Hogwarts Express must be returning from an unscheduled run.
It's incredible, isn't it?
Exciting.
It was exhilarating, wasn't it? I wasn't sure we were going to make it out alive.
There was no need to worry. I had it all under control.
Were you able to find the letter?
Summoned it straight out of Harlow's hands. I will say, I did not expect to see him cast the killing curse at us. He won't forget this. Be on your guard.
Of course. What did the letter say?
That Rookwood's looking for a phoenix. Not sure where he will find one. But it also included Harlow's orders to inspect that castle for the poachers. Enough to connect Harlow to the crimes. I shall deliver the letter to Officer Singer. She'll have to do something when she sees it. Now, tell me, where did you meet these hippogriffs?
I've only met Highwing before. Poppy introduced us.
Poppy Sweeting knows a hippogriff. Of course she does. Poppy will be relieved to know that Highwing's safe. I came to the right person for help. My mother will be worried. I must go. Seek me out soon. I shall have much to tell you. I have learned of a wizard who is being harassed by Harlow. He may be able to provide the evidence we need to take Harlow down. We should speak with him together. Meet me at his home.
Slow down now.
He's stopped by the room of requirement. Deke tells me he has...
I assume you have news regarding the goblin you mentioned. Why don't we meet at the map chamber to discuss that and our next steps? Thank you.
Deke would like to talk with you when you have a moment.
Hello, Deke. Professor Weasley said you wanted to tell me more about the loom.
Ah, hello. Yes, about that. Deke has had a thought. He... Seems the room thinks you need more space for your beasts. As Deke was saying, he's had a thought. Now, Deke knows how you can test the item of clothing that you enhanced and perhaps help an old friend in the process.
What do you mean?
A house elf named Tobbs works for his master, retrieving leech juice in a cave near Hogwarts. Tobbs' master doesn't let him leave the cave, and Deke knows the cave is infested with spiders.
That sounds awful.
It is. Deke hasn't heard from his friend for a while now. As the item you wove in the loom has an enchantment that might be useful, Deke thought you could...
I understand. Leave it to me.
Oh, thank you. Please let Deke...
Settle yourself. I mean you no harm.
I've always said that travel broadens the mind.